Hey guys, what is up? This is Boswald here. And today I'm just gonna be doing a basically a tutorial on Mystery Pain's V4 CFG. Right there, Mystery Pain. Subscribe to Mystery Pain 1.
Alright, and my next move will be my V1 friends list. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, you press select and up. Open it and there you go. Mystery Pain V4. There it is. But yeah, basically it. Basically it's kind of a short video. Your name becomes Greed after you get the pack. Hopefully. Yeah, let's go ahead. Fun menu, MP scoreboard. See that there. And when I want to switch team. Go up all like that. And oh, what else? We got a count. I could choose my prestige. Wait, let me get somewhere dark. No. Okay, yeah, okay, perfect. I could get level 70 here. So focusing, Loke. Focus. Yeah, my favorite is chat menu right here. Oh, you can see all kinds of stuff like D-ranking. So yeah, I got no credit for this, really. Only credit really goes to UAC, Sneak. He's the one that hosted this, CFG. And, like, basically the main credit goes to, Mystery Pain. The host menu right here. And, if you exit this and, if you press down, you got your little quick menu here. So we got UAV, left is aim, aim assist, right there, and explosive, bullets, but yeah, and down is to close the quick menu. That's basically the tutorial, guys. Make sure to subscribe to, Blood3661, basically, modding all cause, and make sure also to subscribe to, Mystery Pain 1. Bye, guys.